Well, we're at Kootenay Sleds and Wheels here in Nelson. Initial response to this particular incident was a report of an explosion and a fire. Yeah, upon arrival, our first in crews found the building completely leveled to the ground and fully involved in the fire. Well, it's too early to tell at this point, but we do have evidence that there was a massive explosion on site here, which did destroy the building and cause a significant fire. We've got no report of injuries at this point. None of our firefighters have been injured, and everything seems to be working as planned. No, it's a third fire that we've had here in the last 3 weeks. One of our first fires was a fatality, then a house fire, and this is our third fire.